The savage life of Aqib Talib. The shutdown corner was a menace to society. He was shot outside of a Dallas strip club, until it was revealed he falsified police reports and shot himself in the leg while intoxicated. His black Air Force cleats are hanging in the rafters of several gentlemen's clubs. He chain-snatched Michael Crabtree in the middle of play twice, disrespecting a sorry receiver for the iciest interception in league history. He allegedly beat up a taxi driver in Florida before resisting arrest, because the feds ain't nearly as locked down as the board. Sources say he fired a gun at his sister's boyfriend. Gotta let him know to keep 5 yards of separation off the line for the family. At rookie orientation, he overslept, missed mandatory meetings, and fought with his own team. You only get one chance to make a first impression, so fuck it. And he was caught in 4K using Adderall, while Bill Belichick pleasured himself to the playbook.